Hi, Portals. Katie Dill here from Mean Lady. I am in my room, and I'm going to teach you how to draw a mandala, the way I do it anyway, and play a playlist, and then I will put the songs on there for you to hear. So I hope you enjoy. Okay, this is what I listen to music out of, by the way. This old boombox. Okay, so first I always make a flower in the middle because that helps it be circular. And I just draw a circle around everything. They look like elephant toenails. And then you gotta draw another circle. Now, those are going to become petals. Cool. Now, how about we go over that force field? Look like elephant toenails. When I say that, I mean like here's an elephant's foot, you know, and here's the toenails. So that's what I mean when I say elephant toenails. boring.
She has the She had the eyes of a queen. So you know I love no other. And oh, you know I am a king. And so we're born in Mississippi Queen of Broken Tennessee. No trouble,
Tower Star Micey from Memphis, Carolina Story from East Nashville, Katie Dill.
The last thing we'll do is kind of like a lotus.
I want you to tell me why you walked out on me. I'm so lonesome every day.
Some dots, like in between stuff, like dot, 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 dot. The more detail you can add, just like in symmetry, especially, it just makes it look cooler than it even really is. Like, it freaks your eyes out to look at it, which is good. Okay, so let's color it. Flowers. time left on the camera. Cut off here, but you guys get the idea, right? Looks so crappy. This is not normally how I do it. Color it a little more and I'll show you guys a finished picture. Okay. So it's doing this beautiful as well. Shout out to my left-handed peoples. Can't forget the daisy in the middle. Ah! Anybody is actually still watching this video. They are doing a great job. Thank you.